should. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Okay?
Yeah! Nice catch!
scouts are here too.
Jake?
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I know you don't like him, but Chris is here!
Alright, alright! Enough about Redfield! Jesus, get off!
These guys don't know what they're dealing with. Time to clue them in. Dropping like flies. We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Ha! running. I'm taking that chopper out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to keep the odds.
And learn!
on. Let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason.
Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that costs around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for it. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
And so the whole world's going to hell.
You're the only one who can see.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
It's bolted shut? Ah, fuck me. Come on, we gotta figure out a way to get this thing open. Come on.
area's open.
Smells like death. Just like it don't you.
Thank you.
taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of here.
Do.
He's all yours.
Take that, you piece of shit!
Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the men behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out! Leon, the plane!
Girlfriend, Gan isn't the one to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Let's go.
Okay.
Roger. This thing before and you're still breathing? I'm impressed.
Are you kidding? I'm getting a kick out of this.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
The man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
Jesus Christ! Won't give up.
They're not shooting at us, they're helping us. Maybe it's your buddies in the BSAA. Found us another boat.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
Come on, really? Boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Jake! Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Ah! You promised.
I lied.
Simmons, I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. Just happened.
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there? Roger!
Good luck.
Thanks.
Sherry!
I'm all right!
You sure? Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it. Okay!
Reserve battery one activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it!
Okay!
hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Thank you. Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charge. Detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
fresh out of patience, pal.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see the moon?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris! There are police on that buggy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. One over there, too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this?
unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here before HQ.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.
back.
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Harry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
settle this mano a mano. Thanks.
In some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Roger. Roger.
Yeah, and there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
We just take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Cargo. Think of what I'm thinking?
I am now. Come on.
Take that, asshole!
shit ends now.
Sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.